a series of hand paintings of Michael Schumacher and Formula One. And the reason behind, my inspiration for it, is not only because I am very inspired by the passion that Michael Schumacher had with the Formula One for racing, but also because these cars are a piece of art. They are incredibly engineered, their power, the way they grip, how fast they can go from 0 to 100 miles an hour in a matter of seconds. They're so loud, the engines are so loud. I was fortunate to be in a few of the Formula One races, and the accelerating and the excitement and the noise and everything else that goes around it is incredible. So that's one of the reasons I wanted to do a series of these cars. I have another few series coming up of other fast cars, powerful cars like these. But on this particular painting, I made 10 pieces. They're individually different in colors. What I wanted to get in this painting was through the colors and my strokes to demonstrate the power that you feel when you see a Formula One car and when you see Michael Schumacher. When I look at videos of him racing, it was just unbelievable. He'll forever be one of the most incredible Formula One car drivers ever. The painting techniques that I used in here, or the media that I'm using here, it's a mixed media of acrylic paints, acrylic markers, and I have some oil crayons. The paintings are hand painted. It was, as I said, a series of 10, and this is the last one available. The rest of them went to individual collectors of my pieces, and this is the 10 out of 10. I did do a great signing in the back as well with my signature and a quote from Michael Schumacher. So I hope you find it interesting and that you can make good money. Some of the proceeds from the sales of the auction will be going to a very dear foundation to my heart, and it's to make it worthwhile.